Cuidado.
Scout every inch of the vault, sir. Except this room.
Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods! Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. And fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby. David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me. Found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. Let's baby it. Shits out of film cannons for 12 miles up. Then a C-130 comes by and snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had to be processed, analyzed, and delivered. All by hand. Our dog in a fight. This guy named Jonas Savimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts? This guy.
No! I need help over here! Hold on!
Mason!
Savimbi, you gotta help! Right, damn it!
Fire finished. Sometimes it's too late to save a man. We must move out before we join them in death. Move out!
Mason, you copy?
Go ahead, Hudson.
MPLA forces advancing on your position about one click north.
Hey, we know! Zvimmy's leading a countercharge.
He's got balls on your man.
What about Woods? We have confirmation on his location.
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect Zvimmy's men to report back soon.
The motors have stopped! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers!
Nice work, Hudson. There's a couple of MG trucks targeting you.
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks.
I'm doing them.
Woods!
The MBLA is not yet defeated. That's a very dangerous rescue, my friend.
Where is he?
He's being held captive by a Nicaraguan gunrunner. A very dangerous man.
Where?
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Cupango River. He may already be dead.
Let's go, Hudson!
I was MIA in Nam. But your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov ain't stuck in his head. He had no idea it was real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. But he comes through first. Boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my group. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Simbi's intel! Woods should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it, you're taking fire! Shit! We're going down! Shut up, Hudson!
You in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Woods?
Frank?
Frank! It's me. It's me, Mason.
What did they do to him, Hudson?
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
We need to move. Come on, Woods, I've got you. I got you, brother. Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Savimbi for emergency extraction.
Hold!
Take cover behind that log.
What the hell are Cubans doing here?
They're just kids.
Fazendo, idiota! Volta ao seu lugar! Saudáveis inimigos foram vistos na área. Você, que maneira é essa de segurar seu fuzil? Você se chama de saudade? Volta ao seu lugar. Continua chorando por sua mãe? Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem? Mexe-se! Procura a área! Cola por eles!
Let's move.
Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now. Patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass. Stay close. Thank you.
cerca. Ellos no pueden haber ido muy lejos.
¿Cómo sabemos que no murieron en el río?
Tenemos que encontrarlos. O estamos jodidos. Quiero agarrarnos con vida. Tú puedes salir de aquí.
Ok, we're clear. Move out of the grass. You'll be okay, Frank. I'm gonna radio for help. I'll take care of Woods. Watch yourself up there. Try not to draw any more attention.
Concern yourself with local politics. Prosta marionetka. Как ты? Bien. Как сказано.
You're a dead man unless you do exactly as I say. Tune the radio.
You're going to kill me, see?
No one move or this fucking gets it.
El americano le está diciendo que no se mueva.
Shut up!
Él piensa que está en control, pero él no es.
I said, shut up! Lower your weapon! I swear to God, I'll kill this bastard!
Los americanos no saben nada sobre la lealtad. Quizás nosotros deberíamos demostrar.
You son of a bitch!
Hudson, throw smoke!
Smoke out!
Grab Woods!
I got him! Let's go!
We gotta make another stand!
Get Woods in cover!
Traps!
They're still coming!
Keep firing, Hudson! Watson! We gotta make a run for the river! Going slow! Go! Now!
Come on, Woods. We're getting out. I got you, brother.
Keep moving! Damn it!
Empty truck on the waterfall!
I'll deal with it! Get Woods in cover! We're getting out!
No. Fucking Russians.
Damn it. No way out.
Nova!
What the? Well, we got him, Mason.
Can't kill me. You can't kill me. That's your old man. Put it all on the line for me. For honor, friendship. Just like you, kid.